As Berlin crumbled around him, Hitler hid in an underground bunker surrounded by death. It was about that time to lay in the bed he made. On April 30th, with the Soviets just a few blocks away, Hitler and his new bride, Eva Braun, retreated to their private quarters to take their own lives. Braun took a cyanide pill while Hitler shot himself in the head. The bodies were carried upstairs to an open pit and cremated, just days before the German surrender.